Sahar Jallad from Palestine, land specialist and faculty member of Birzeit University. Land rights contribute to public health of indigenous people by giving them the opportunity to plant healthy food, different types of fruits and vegetables, animals and birds, which highly contribute to biodiversity. In addition, when they have secured land rights, they encourage to invest in constructing safety homes, walls, and water wells, which help them to mitigate any adverse effect from climate change. Thank you.